still woozy? How much sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought it was a Stegosaurus. My depth perception is terrible. Who are you?
They can't be here! Get them!
I think I can see something through the gate! Can you move the spotlight?
Hey, what's going on down there?
Someone's let the Pachycephalosaurus out!
Ah! Uh-oh. Trouble's brewing.
What the? There shouldn't be anyone else on the island. Capture them!
Seriously, learn their names, man!
Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of headbutting anything that moves. But the same is true of goats, and everyone seems okay with them. Another plan is to use brachiosauruses as slides, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in every thousand, which is well within our safety margins. Triceratops ringtops, a variant of the fairground mainstay, with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops of removing tiles. I'd wager that.
One might say, it'd be up and running.
Uh-huh. He's got a broken leg. Let's get in the car before they hear us.
Are you out of your mind?
Shh,
do you have any idea what that is?
Come on, open the door.
You're nuts.
Mommy's very angry.
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Hang on to something! Hang on to something!
Oh. Our communication equipment's been destroyed. We're stuck here, ladies and gentlemen. And stuck together thanks to you people.
At least we came prepared. There's a communication center here, in the old operations building. If we can get here, we can send a radio call for the airlift.